Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Earlier this evening, a line of heavy downpours and embedded strong thunderstorms marching in our direction. So what does that mean for the Granite State? There is a severe threat possibility. It's fairly low. It's not zero. It is one on a scale of 1 to 5. Timing, mid-evening, far west, and then elsewhere, very late evening and overnight, scattered in nature. We're not going to see severe storms everywhere. And again, chances are fairly low in any one given spot, greater west. 50 mile per hour wind gusts or higher, heavy rain, the primary storm hazards. But there's a very low chance, very low, probably less than 2% in western parts of the state, of enough rotation for a weak tornado. Can't rule it out completely, but again, the chances are fairly low. So here we go with the timeline. Right around 9:30, we start to see the downpours and storms move in. A slight chance of a severe thunderstorm warning beginning around that time. Then 10, 11 o'clock, one cluster of storms moves to the northeast. Another one along that same front builds in around midnight, 1, 2, 3 a.m. And then a lot of the severe threat will diminish quickly after about 2 a.m. with some lingering clouds and maybe a light shower early tomorrow morning. Now, the rest of Thursday, certainly humid, overcast, unsettled, with highs 60s to very low 70s, and not a whole lot of wet weather in the morning. But during the afternoon, another batch of showers will develop, especially over areas from the Lakes region south and southeast, and all moves out during the day on Friday, or for Friday. It'll move out Thursday night. Speaking of Friday, our temperatures very close to where they'll be the next couple of days, right through the start of the weekend. By Sunday, we warm up into the low 80s, and then we bring on a bit of a cool down. So showers and storms for tonight, mid-evening far west, elsewhere late evening and overnight. Lingering showers and storms Thursday, most of them afternoon and evening, and then mainly dry for Friday into the weekend.